Three candidates running to be the next Washington County Sheriff. Chief Deputy Mark McGraw took over as interim sheriff after Thomas Smith died in August, but he is not running for the full-time position. Sabrina Burse talked to the three men who are running. Sabrina, what kind of plans do they have for keeping their community safe?
Well, Frank, Joel Cochran, Kelly Brooks Jr., and Michael Johnson say they've all lived in Washington County their entire lives, and now they want the chance to represent it.
Driving around Washington County, you'll find some campaign signs. Michael Johnson, Kelly Brooks Jr., and Joel Cochran are three candidates running for the title of Washington County Sheriff. Johnson has his general education diploma and says his experience in law enforcement in the past is why he says he deserves your vote.
The people that I know and things that I've witnessed without being into it at this time, and I have a greater reach out to the public.
Joel Cochran went to Georgia Military College and has worked for the sheriff's office for about 17 years, but says he's worked in law enforcement his entire adult life.
I've got the education, I've got the on-the-job training, I've got the experience to take Washington County to the next level.
Kelly Brooks Jr. graduated from Auburn University and has worked as a police officer for the Board of Education. He's worked as a corporal with the Washington County Sheriff's Office and has worked with the Department of Corrections.
I have integrity with a purpose for the people of our community, a purpose for the process, and a purpose for a policy.
He says the county has some issues with drugs and gangs that he'd like to address if elected.
That's something that we will have to continuously fight. We just need to be proactive with it and go out and kind of stop things from happening before they become problems.
Cochran says the county has similar crime to other counties its size, and he'd like to enhance the current programs that are in place at the sheriff's office.
I plan to also get a mentoring program for our deputies, help improve the training and mentor young deputies so that they can become more mature and learning how to deal with a diverse community.
Johnson says his social skills would give him a leg up if elected.
I'm a real people's person, and it takes a lot of that to help solve crimes. Officers of the law don't necessarily solve every crime on their own. It takes, I would say, pretty much 90% of the public help.
Now, the deadline for early voting is this Friday at 5 p.m. Frank Laurie, back to you.
All right, thanks, Sabrina. You can early vote at the Washington County Tax Commissioner's Office that is located on Jones Street.